So today our Siemens Gigaset A415 with the base module A415A with answering machine went down. The handset cannot find the base station anymore. So what I always do when something does not function anymore, I disassembled it. These are the parts. Important for you to know, the notches to pry it open are there, 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 and there. So there are 7 of them. Show you the hooks. That's what they look like. So you know how to open it and where to pry. Assembly is easy. This part over here can only be in 2 positions. Okay, it's 1. Like that. The bottom plate like this. Oh, I want you to hear something. I don't know what it tells us, but when I plug it in, it starts to make a noise. I hope you can hear it. Let's see. Plug it in. It's not very loud, but it's a funny noise. I quickly put it together and the adapter is in. And I can hear the noise again, but it changes as soon as I put the handset in. I put the microphone there where the noise is. So maybe it has something to do with the charge ports. Just a guess. I want to test if the adapter, the charger, is okay. So here's the plug. Inside and now outside, it should give 6.5 volts. But it's only 1.38. So that is not enough. Then I thought I'll just buy another one from Marketplace, a new base with the charger. If we measure this one, the adapter says 6.5 volts. But it's 9.37 and steady. So there's absolutely something wrong with the power supply. Maybe there's nothing wrong with the base station. So let's put this plug into the base station. I'll have to assemble it first. One moment. So I put it back together. Where's the plug of the new adapter? It's this one. Hopefully it's not too much. 9.37. Aha! No funny noise. The light is on. And what is the voltage? The charge voltage? Let's see. A steady 805. Now let's put a handheld on there. Maybe it's empty. Ah, there it is. Aha. Great. So I only needed a new power supply. So I went through my stash of adapters and I found this old Nokia adapter, and it says 6.5 volts. So let's try that. Plug it in. Right. Let's see. Ooh, that's a bit bent. How do I probe this? Well, this one is easy. Well, that should be sufficient. Okay. I'll have to do some soldering. I'll be right back. Okay, that seems to have worked. Now we're in business again.